To Hell with the Bulwark is a stage play written by Gloria Amoa, an immediate past student of the Department of Theatre Arts, University of Education, Winneba. The central focus of this play is about the human behaviors that we exhibit in society and how they affect the people around us. In this play, two young people have fallen in love, but their love has been hindered by so many blockades in the society that they belong to. The short video that has been developed is to give media visibility to this play that is going to be staged from the 17th to the 19th of October 2019 at the Amu Theatre Central Campus of the University of Education, Winneba. The blockade that these young lovers have faced in their journey of love is represented in this video by human beings of different shapes, different heights, different colors, different ideologies. So how are these two lovers going to be able to deal with this blockade, to be able to make their love a reality? These and many more are the issues that are explored in this play. Come watch it live at the Amu Theatre Central Campus from the 17th to the 19th of October 2019. Come one, come all.